under surveillance for suspicious activity. He was arrested and convicted of kidnapping and assault of one victim. He escaped custody, but was recaptured in Colorado. He escaped once again in 1977 and made his way to Florida, where investigators say he claimed six more lives. Once again, it was a traffic violation that brought him down. He was put on trial in which he partially defended himself. Bundy was convicted of murder, but that didn't stop him from trying to carry on with his life.
Will you marry me? Yes. And I will hereby marry you. Thanks.
Bundy proposed to Carol Ann Boone.
What are you doing? Is this the woman here?
Here we go. Sure, it's not like your neighbor. Damn it. I wonder if they covered it over. It was right here. There's a paper bag right there. And there's no way to move this. Screwed in. Lame. But this is the courthouse. So, Ted Bundy would have sat right up there.
Didn't sway a judge who handed down a death sentence in this case.
Furthermore, that on such schedule, they execute you to death by a current of electricity sufficient to cause you immediate death.
The punishment has done little to